Hello and welcome back to a normal new Let's Play. I am as always Steven. Today, we're gonna build a house for that room. I'm not sure if it's gonna be temporary or not. I might change it, but for now, it's just gonna be a little house. So, cool. Probably do 5x5 for the outside. So it's a 3x3 square. If I keep this house here, I'll probably change this to nether brick or something. But I haven't decided. I'm not very good at this building thing. I'll worry about the door in a little bit. That's a stone cutter. What's the wood one? Isn't there a wood one? To make steps? Or can you do that in the wood cutter? Whoops, lost. No. That's what I got now. We'll take this out. Put in a bucket of water. film bottles. Burn stand. Right in there. Alright. I'll move that right there for now. Okay, let's see. Oops. Do I have to have the thing like this? It's another one. To be quite honest, I can't even remember how to make any potions. And, because I'm the smart one, I'm not even gonna hook any up. What's going on? Oh, that's right. It has to be filled with water. Such a dumbass. See. This is what, the awkward potion it makes? I can't remember. I never make potions. Yeah. And is it magma cream that makes it fireproof? Or whatever it is called. Where you can like swim in lava and shit. Yes. No. I think it's glow dust that makes it last longer. Or is it redstone? Probably gonna fuck this up. Probably make it a splash potion instead because I'm stupid. Let's find out. Doesn't do anything. Let's try redstone. Try redstone, don't I? Yep. Let's see. Oh, this is gonna be a splash push. I don't know what it is. Oh, it is red. I am so glad. Glowstone did not work. Put this shit over here. This is from here. Now I heard you put a dripstone over a cauldron that has a potion in it. I'll make more potion. Let's see if that's true. We'll have to wait. Maybe by next episode, we'll find out if it's true. Now, what am I gonna do for a roof? Let's just keep using the glowstone, the blaze thing when it's not being used. I don't know what to do for the roof. That's it for that building. Let's see. I'm not even sure what's going on. No. Well, I guess that's it for today. Next time we'll see if this has gotten any bigger. So I guess, until next time, I will see you later.